This is Calvin Castine. It's the 13th day of January 2005. We're at Northeastern Clinton Central School, beautiful downtown Champlain, actually just between beautiful downtown Champlain and equally beautiful downtown Rouse's Point. We're here for CBAC Varsity Boys Basketball, Northeastern Clinton and Tupper Lake. Before we get distracted by things of less importance, we want to read off the names of the Cougar cheerleaders. So there isn't always time to do that during the game, and of course they are the defending CBAC champion cheerleaders, so we want to throw that in there too. According to the program provided when you enter the door here, the roster includes Sierra Babby, Krista Barcombe, Marcy Brassard, Sarah Bushy, Teresa Dubay, CJ Hunter, Courtney LaDuke, Liz Allison, Nikki Yanktill, Courtney DeMars, Ryan Hampton, Conley Hilliker, Kaylee Marr, David Senecal, Angela Seguin, Gretchen Thone, Bailey Trahan, Jessica DeRocher, Megan Lapierre, Michelle Lawrence, Paige Menard, Coach Sarah Hunter.
At this time, I'd like to introduce the Lumberjacks. Number 3, Cody Churko. Number 33, Jeremy Jaycee. Number 23, Zach Durfee. Number 45, Marty Hughes. Number 20, Tony Longo. Number 21, Chris Moody. Starting for the Lumberjacks at guard, number 10, Jordan Clark. At guard, number 11, Travis Skip. At center, number 43, Ben Merrihew. At forward, number 31, Sean Doolin. Forward, number 15, Andrew Thompson. The Lumberjacks are coached by Mr. Steve Skiff. For your Cougars, number 34, Tyler Bayshard. Number 41, Travis Dragoon. Number 45, Kyle Kent. Number 25, Brad Trahan. Number 35, Marshall Zins. Starting for the Cougars at guard, number 21, John Hardigan. At guard, number 33, Brandon Sample. At center, number 32, Mike Furbatko. At forward, number 42, Corey Laterno. O'Connor. The Cougars are coached by Mr. Orvin Meadow. The officials for tonight's game are Mr. Schutz and Mr. Parker. Please rise at this time for the national anthem.
Twilight's last gleaming.
That would be Furbatko jumping against Merrihew. Jim Schatz will toss it up. Jim Schatz, Steve Parker are the officials, so we got a couple of good ones here. Always better to play Tupper Lake at home than on the road. No foul. No double dribble. That's Thompson with the ball. Gets it out to Clark. Back to Thompson. Back to Clark. Skiff number 11. The theme is Thompson. Back to Skiff. Three on the shot clock. Hardigan with the ball. Sample to Furbatko. Too strong by Letourneau. Black ball. 6:50 and counting. Looking for the first points of the game. First time in a JV game, it was 8-2. Shot by Thompson, rebounded by Hardigan. Gives it to Sample. Three-pointer for Clark. Jordan Clark, just like the young lady on the Northeastern JV club, same name, entirely different person. Furbatko answers for the Cougars, it's 3-2. Thompson in and out, rebounded by Sample. Furbatko for three, yes. Furbatko to Trey, and it's 5-3 Cougars. 5 minutes and 14 to go in the opening period. Doolin. Clark with a shot. Rebounded by Furbatko. Furbatko with the tray. It's Mike Furbatko, 8. Tupper Lake, 3. 4:40. Going in the first quarter. Furbatko with the rebound. Draws the foul. But it was on the floor, not shooting foul. Tossed out to Sample. Back of the iron, kept alive by O'Connor. Michael O'Connor will inbound. Off the rim, rebounded by Doolin. Clark brings it up. Skiff pushes it outside. Clark over to Thompson. Three-pointer for Clark. Makes it 8-6. back to Hardigan, gets loose, picked up by O'Connor. Sampo, bounce pass right in the hands of Thompson. And we're going to have a foul on Hardigan. Thompson can tie it with two. 8-7, 3:09 on the clock. Kent is in, replaces Letourneau. Bayshard is in, he replaced O'Connor. Tommy Babby at the scoring table. He is obviously injured or ill. Bayshard lays it in. Makes it 10-8. Tommy Babby, the leading scorer this year so far for the Cougars, on the bench. Thompson with a tray, and Tupper Lake leads 11-10. 2.5 to go in the first quarter. Tupper Lake Lumberjacks at Northeastern Clinton. CBAC varsity boys basketball. The average kid will make about 6 trips up and down the bleachers per quarter. Six for each 8 minutes of play. About 25 for the game. Hey! 13-10, Tupper Lake leads. 2 minutes to go in the opening period. Bayshard from outside. And we have a reach called. Told you. 6 trips up and down. And only half of those are to the concession stand. In and out, a shot by Thompson. Hardigan can't get a handle on it. Neither ref saw it. Cougar fans groan. The refs should do is, if they don't know, if neither one knows for sure, point to each bench and let the applause from the crowd determine who gets the ball. Jordan Clark, lighting him up tonight. They'll just team up by 6, 16-10. Tony Longo, number 20, and Zach Durfee, 23, in for the Jacks. 49 seconds to go in the first quarter. Durfee out. Back to Clark from Longo. Thompson scores. 19-10, 22 seconds remain in the opening period. Tabaco out to Hardigan. Fouls on Durfee, Hardigan will shoot. That ball bounced in, I've given up on it. Bounced in. That one's also in. 19-12. 12 seconds to go in the half and a quarter. Stolen by Frabatko. 19-12, 7-point lead after one for the visiting Tupper Lake Lumberjacks. Back, 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 back. Northeastern ball as we start period number two. Kobatko with a shot, in and out. Rebounded by Thompson. Pushes it up for Durfee as we try to adjust our tripod here. Upside shot is missed, rebounded by O'Connor. Sample pushes it to Kobatko. Bayshard back out to Sample. Over to Hartigan. Hartigan lets it fly, and Kobatko with the rebound, throws it up and in and out, and jump ball. All foul. Foul is on Kobatko. Chris Moody in for the Lumberjacks, replacing Merrihew. I don't think Merrihew's touched the ball on offense. Up by Kobatko. Sample to O'Connor, back to Sample, quickly to Bayshard. Air ball, O'Connor saves it, nope. Cougars in a man-to-man defense. Clark shot. Fouls on Durfee. Sample brings it up. Shot is missed. Thompson with the ball. Stripped away. Bayshard comes up with it. There's Sample. O'Connor lets one fly off the rim. Cougar ball. Doolin back in for Durfee. For the Lumberjacks. And Kobatko hits. 19-14. It's good by Moody. 21-14. Clark over to Thompson. No foul. Dillon comes out with it. Clark for three. Rebounded for Kobatko. Nobody else back for the Cougars. Bayshard throws it up. Kobatko hitting the boards. Nice to see Mike Kobatko getting some rebounds, working hard underneath the boards. In and out, off Kobatko's hands. No, off flat. Letourneau back in, and replaces O'Connor. We're at 4:15. 21-16. Tupper Lake leading Northeastern. CVAC Varsity Boys Basketball. 13th day of January 2005. Longo shot a little long. Travel. Skiff and Thompson back in. Skiff will inbound it. Clark will bring it up. Yeah. to 3. 24-16. 3. 25. Showing here in the second half. Sample to Hardigan. Nice move. Kent. Skiff misses the shot. Laser's going to be called for traveling. Doolin will inbound it. Sub will come in on the next whistle. Air ball. 256, 18-24 is the score. Hardigan back in, Fabatko back in, brings it up. And pull the base side. Over the back. Fabatko picks up his second foul. Skiff for the shot. Tip to Thompson and he puts it in. It's a 26-18, 8-point lead for the Jacks. The turnover, the shot, no. Ball comes to Skiff. Pushes it over for Thompson. And Andrew Thompson with a three-pointer gives the Jacks a 29-18, 11-point advantage. Bayshard scores for the Cougars. 1:50 to go in half. Traveling called. Now we got Trahan in, replaces Bayshard. 29-20 the score, 1:47 on the clock here, second quarter action. Mid-January, temperature 42 degrees when we arrived. This guy was not happy with that call. Not happy at all. Travis Dragoon in. Thirty-one-20. 1:35. Second quarter. Thompson picks up his first foul. Trahan into Kent. Paterno back to Trahan. Dragoon out to Trahan. Black ball. Kent with his second foul. Kent, along with Fabatko and Hardigan, are the only three juniors on the Cougar team. The rest are seniors. And there's only one sophomore on the JV team. So you know next year's varsity is going to have a lot of sophomores on it. Unless some talented players come out of the woodwork. Nice move by Thompson, 35-20. 30 seconds. Return off from Trahan. Tobacco doesn't use his left much. But he uses his right. Tobacco and Hardigan both Hardigan being more so. Just use that right hand. 35-23 at the half. Tupper Lake leading Northeastern Clinton here on Hometown Cable. There's a special cheer, or maybe not. Special cheer. Well, maybe not. It's a bowling cheer. It's a bowling cheer. How about that? Point Tupper Lake lead, 35-23, and the Jacks will have the ball to start the second quarter. Jim Schatz will hand it to Thompson, and Thompson will hand it to Clark. Skiff over to Clark. Rebounded by Thompson. Laid in by Skiff. Out again to Fabatko, over to intended for Bayshard. Tyler Bayshard, nice effort. 37-25. The Jacks beat the Cougars down the floor. Mary Hughes scores on the fast break. Second timeout. Again, brings it up. Bayshard pulls up for the jumper, short. For Botko, keeps it alive and scores. 39-27. Almost a hit on top of the backboard off the support. It's out of bounds. Sample to Fabatko. Hardigan drives, throws it up, and shot is missed. Bayshard is there for the putback. 39-29, 6:15 showing here in the third period. Three-pointer for Jordan Clark. Bayshard, no. Black ball. The ball and the sample. Oops, a little high. Picked away by Maryhill. Double dribble called. Here's Thompson. Connor in for Letourneau. Hardigan brings it up. Three, push called on Sample, first foul of the second half. His fourth. Skip throws it up. First the ref set a full timeout, then they went to a 30-second timeout. So we get a 30-second cheer. Remaining in the third. Five on the shot clock. Illegal screen called on Doolin. Trahan in and O'Connor in for the Cougars. Ball comes to Trahan. Bayshard. Who scores 44-29, 15-point Tupper Lake lead. Double dribble gives the ball to the Cougars. Hardigan brings it up. Thompson picks up his second foul for Botko at the line. Shooting two. 3:14 left in the third. 44-31. 13-point lead, Tupper Lake. Skiff with the bounce pass. Clark with a shot. Another rebound for Fabatko. Trahan blocked. Basket by Durfee. Six 33, 2:20 remaining as Tobacco hits them both. Third quarter action. Durfee with a shot. Trahan lets it go out. A white ball. Hardigan will bring it up. Kent. Jump ball. 1 minute and 50 seconds to go in the third quarter. Skip passes it low. Maryhill, he's fouled. Kent picks up his third foul. Bayshard in for O'Connor. Cardigan. Drops it in. 48-35, it's hanging right around that 13-point mark. Durfee puts it to the floor. Goes low to Maryhill and he scores. 50-35. 1 minute to go in the third. Turian into Fabatko. Foul on Bayshard. That's his first. It's unusual for him to be in the third quarter, just picking up his first foul. 43 seconds to go in the third. Bayshard looking to make up for lost time, picks up his second foul. Durfee with a shot. Nice rebound by Skiff. Nice job of going up there and grabbing that one. 20 seconds to go in the third quarter. 17-point lead for Tupper Lake. Trahan drives, comes up short. Skiff comes out with it, pushes the ball up the floor. Baseline shot is in and out. 9/10 of a second. Hardigan had to be completely unaware of the time. Okay, for Batko will inbound to start the fourth into Babbitt to a, excuse me, Sample. Third into Hardigan. Farbatko will shoot. Hits the second one. 52-36. 7:37 remaining in the game. Durfee hits a two-pointer. 54-36. Sounds like a 3-2 ratio. Turnover to Sample. Letourneau gets it up and in. Nice play, Corey Letourneau. Sample is fouled out. Thompson. Thompson will shoot. It's the second. Bayshard into Hardigan. Up to Letourneau. Travel. 6 minutes remaining in the game. 55-38. Tupper Lake leading Northeastern Clinton. January 13th, 2005. Three-pointer for Thompson. We got here three. Cody Churko. Push called on Chris Moody, number 21. Bayshard from the top of the key misses. Rebucco saves it. Bayshard puts it up again, short. And out of bounds. Hardigan. Falling into the cheerleaders. Durfee scores at the other end. Durfee at the line. Rebounded by Fabacco. O'Connor, the shot. Black ball. 4:25 left in the game. Cougars get it back. O'Connor gets to Bayshard. O'Connor lets it fly and in. Three-pointer from Mike O'Connor. A turnover for Kovatko. Durfee with the ball. 3:27 left in the game for 19-point lead for Tupper Lake. O'Connor knocks it loose. See, 45 out there. That's Marty Hughes, 45. Churko is fouled. Fouls on the world's fastest human, Travis Dragoon. Trahan and Kent in. Churko hits. Tobacco puts it up off the back of the rim. Rebounded by Durfee. Trahan picks it up. drives and fouls. Trahan shooting two. Go with the ball. It's to Durfee. Zins on the line. Rebounded by Zins. One and one for Frobatko. .146 remaining in the game. Zins with the rebound, jump ball. Marshall Zins, first year playing, but he's working hard out there. With about three rebounds in the last minute and a half. Dragoon lets it fly off the rim. Trahan with the board. Dishes off. Zins will inbound it. Kent with the rebound off the Tobacco's foul shot. 1:26 to go. Trahan with the rebound. Nice. Oh, almost. Beautiful pass. Travis Dragoon with a basket. 1 minute to go. O'Connor in for Frobatko. Choco. 63-44. Zins with another rebound. Trahan, too strong. Picked up by Durfee. Turco brings it down. Knocked out of bounds by O'Connor. 27 seconds to go. .5 remaining. Cougars will get the ball. 5 second violation. 12 seconds. Back to Zins. Dragoon at the buzzer. Count the basket. The game winner, 63-46. Tupper Lake defeats Northeastern Clinton, and that's the way it was on this 13th day of January 2005. Thanks for watching, and for those of you supporting, you know who you are. Those of you supporting, viewer-supported local television, Hometown Cable. Win, lose, or draw, TV worth your continued support, Hometown Cable. To get 100, but he's got what? 99 at the moment. Needs a one pin to hit 100. Carries a 111 average. Here's Morrison striking, and he's gonna finish with a 99. Okay, 116 for Watson. Let's see. Watson carries a 126 average. Morrison is up here, carries a 139. Moso, 139. Barnes, a 148. Here's Richards. He strikes. DeCosta, 121. Cody Hampton, 131. Caleb Hampton, 111. Tyler Richards, a 114. Mike Nagle, 139. Misses them both. So I'll give him, 18 on that top of that, 91. Richards. Oh, where'd I get that from? He's got a 151. I don't know where I was looking. Musso. And here's Richards, going to miss his spare. Well, he's the one I was looking at. He gets a 91. 151 for... and we have an open for Musso. Musso, 118. Morrison, a 151. Here's Nagle. And Barnes. Score 580 plus to 613. Cougars will take this final game of the night. Nagle. A spare. So he had a 164. He gives him a 174 plus his fill ball. And a spare. For Barnes. Barnes has a 106 plus his fill ball. Nagle at a 180. Going to be fast here at the Beaumart to get the scores. Eight pins. Gives him a 115. So 590 to 619 is the score of the final one. So that's going to wrap it up from the Beaumart Lanes. Northeastern Clinton and Beekmantown Central here on viewer-supported local television hometown cable. Win or lose, TV that's worth your support. Our thanks to those of you who are watching and supporting our ongoing efforts.